been through this hundreds of times. I told you, I can't change things. Besides, baby, you're the one that I love.
Love me, Joe? Shit, if you love me, you'd have left your old lady months ago.
And the only reason why I'm with her is because of the kids, and you know that.
I've always said, you only knew how I feel, Joe. I feel like an object that's being tossed back and forth. Am I your toy, Joe, to play with whenever you want? Let me tell you something, I'm sick and tired of being your whore.
Sorry, Gloria. Sorry, Trula. I'll see you right back.
Chula. I feel sorry for his wife and kids. I do. There's nights that I can't sleep. All I do is lay in bed and I think about how I might be ruining a family, how I might be taking food away from them. I just can't help myself. I love Joe so much. Oh, I'm such a fool. You know, the other day I was over at Tito's restaurant on Evergreen. I was with Julia and Maria. I look at the door and who do I see? It's Joe. He's standing there with his wife and two kids. I must have turned white when I saw them. I sank all the way down into my chair. Maria asked me if I was feeling well. You know what hurt me was that he saw me, Julia, and he acted like if I was nothing, like if I didn't exist.
Shh, shh, come on, get a hold of yourself, Mujer. You're gonna see things will work out. Yes, you're not the first one that this has happened to, and you're not going to be the last. Come on, come up here.
I have a water.
Hey, Julia! Julia! Hey, mira, mira, ¿qué está pasando? Hay un chingo de gente, mira! Es un chicano! The march is going to win your Boulevard!
What is this?
Where the hell it came from.
That's right. You know, if things were so good, then why are we all in here?